And we do begin tonight with news no one wants to deliver. An Edmond North high school student has passed away after a crash on Thursday morning.
Edmond police say a minivan was driving near Coatville and Kelly when the driver turned into Lowe's, and that's when the motorcycle driven by the student struck the minivan. The student, only 17 years old.